Yeah.
In the ranks. Inspection! Arms!
Stick your nose out. Like this. That's right.
A dusty muzzle. Soldier, remember in battle that trunk can save your life. Take good care of it, my man.
Yes, sir.
Let's have a little more spit and polish on those bayonets.
Yes, sir.
Aspinagore! That's the way I earned my commission in the Maharaja Theft Packet Arm Brigade. Back in 88, it was.
Here it comes. The Victoria Cross bit again.
It was then I received the Victoria Cross for bravery above and beyond the call of duty. Ha! Those were the days. Discipline. Discipline was a thing. Builds character. All that sort of thing, you know. Well, where was I? Well, that's Inspector. Well, pretty good. Wipe off that silly grin, soldier. This is the army. Eyes front. Lieutenant, that haircut is not regulation. Rather on the gory side, don't you think? There, that's better. And as for you, oh, there you are. Let's keep those heels together, shall we, son?
Okay, Pop. There.
Yes, that's better. Well, new recruit, eh? They say, what happened to your trunk?
Hey, stop that!
A man cub! Oh, this is treason! Sabotage! I'll have no man cub in my jungle!
It's not your jungle!
Hold it! Hold it! I can explain, Hathi. Colonel Hathi. Oh, yes, yes. Colonel Hathi. The man cub is with me. I'm taking him back to the man village. To stay, you have the word of Bagheera. Good. And remember, an elephant never forgets. I don't know what the army's coming to these days. Young whippersnappers, who do you think they are? Let's get on with it. Right face! Forward! March!
Dear, haven't you forgotten something?
Nonsense, Winifred, old girl. An elephant never forgets.
Well, you just forgot our son.
Son! Son! Oh, yes, quite right. March!
When I grow up, I'm gonna be a colonel, just like my...
If I told you once, I've told you a thousand times.
Pop, look out!
It's not funny. Now let's get out of here quick before anything else happens.